So I'm starting my vlog right now at 7:34 PM. Right now, I'm working, I'm writing on the Karate Kid parody. This is where we're up to so far. I know it's taken ages to just get up to this bit. But yeah, like, hang on. Such good quality. This is all the pages we've done so far. Like, what that? So is that? I don't know why I did this. I just did some weird drawing of an alien type person. And that. Yeah. So I'm just sitting here with the light bulb, my pen, the book, the camera, it, and my Coke, Kane, champ. Yeah, because I'm the champ, so. Coca-Cola, taste the freshness of champ. Alright, G-Dogs. So I'm done for creating, for writing more of the Karate Kid. I calculated all the parts that we've done on the Karate Kid with a calculator, and this is zoomed in. Yeah, on a calculator. And it added up to 28 seconds. 28 minutes and 22 seconds. So far what we've done, which has taken like 12 months, is we've only done like half an hour, basically. But it's still pretty good. Yeah. This is part 2, 3. No, yeah, part 3, by the way. So we're up to part 3. Yeah. So, yeah. Hmm. 28 minutes. That's pretty good. We're just taking like 11 months. A Mr. Pablo Hardy Productions presents Karate Kid Parody. Part 3. It's pretty good. Not the part 3 bit, but the first bit. It's pretty good. Yeah. Gangster. Yeah, the light up shoes. The back hat. The Mexican checkered jacket, shirt, I mean. Yeah. Yeah. Shuffling. See? Every day I'm shuffling, even when I was like 5 years old. Yeah. I made up shuffling. That's right. Yeah. Gangster from the start, bro.
Ching song malaska ching o ming ya ping hong ping ya arise from the deck.
No, I just finished my thing. I just finished my song. I didn't just finish it, I finished ages ago, but since I'm vlogging right now I'll be like, oh, and yes. Gonna watch it on like the big screen because I'm like skill, full screen boy. Yeah, so. Oh crap.
Now it started 2 years ago, watch another video. My